Lovely people, how y'all doing this afternoon? It's a Friday, rainy, cloudy afternoon here in the DMV. I pray everything is going well with you. Model Glamher here to bring you a quick review of this beautiful unit that I have here on my head. Yes, so let's get right to this. Before I get into anything, if you're new to this channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for stopping by. And why don't you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified on my next upload. And hit that notification bell. Did I say that already? Things going together here. So anyway, let's get right into it here. So this unit is... The name of this unit is Meringue Fluff, and I have her in the color Salted Caramel, and that's the star card that came with it. This is from a private seller, so I purchased this unit offline from my girl, Jess Monique Thomas. Y'all familiar with her? So, used to be called Just the Dragoness. So yeah, she has an online beauty supply store called Gleamay. This is the star card. I will put all that information down in the description box. So this is a cute little curly little unit. I love little units like this that can frame. You can cut them and frame your face. I did very minimum to this. Like I cut a very little. That was coming down there. That's all I cut. And yeah, so it's cute because I like the little messy little look. Yeah, natural look and everything like that. What y'all think of her? Do y'all like her? I love the color. I love the style. The style is cute. This is how it's styled in the back. This is how it falls. Yeah, so this is very easy, simple review. I love her. She's cute. I just thought I'd jump on here and show y'all what I got from Jess. Cute. I've been shopping with her for a while anyway, but you know, last summer it was all the raves. I was buying the masks and the head wraps and things like that. So now I'm really buying it because I have a whole collection of masks, head wraps, and all that. So I'm just back to my grind doing these wig reviews. So here we go here. Yeah, love her. Let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. About to review another one that I got from her on my head. So I'm not ending this review, but I'm ending on this unit here. So stay tuned. Hey y'all, so I put on this second unit, fluffed her out some. This reminds me of that Buttercup unit by Bobby Boss. Give me all of those vibes about a Buttercup. So this one is, yeah, very cute. So this one is called Sugar Puff, and I have her in a color ombre caramel. So yeah, so she go in the back. Let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. Oh yeah, definitely giving me Buttercup vibes. Foxy Brown, yes honey, I'm here for all of this lunch. Okay, well, ain't but so much I can say about this. I love it. Go check Jess out. I leave all her information down in the description box so you can check out her online beauty store. Gonna fulfill all your needs. Yes, honey, yes. Here we go. So anyway, thank y'all for indulging me for this short time in this video. Please continue to stay safe. Safe distance, 6 feet or more. And yeah, thank y'all for y'all continued support, and I will see y'all on my next upload. Thank you so much. I love you. See y'all soon. Smooches. Bye bye.